Yeah, it has been a great journey of 6 years, and we only managed to win the trophy once, sadly, and our rivals have had a great run. And this year, it's another opportunity again for us to win this cup, and we're all looking forward to the game. It's going to be, a great game, playing against Pirates, in a big stage like this. And most importantly, to our supporters, this is their time, this is their opportunity, and we need to respect and honor that.
What are you guys going to bring this time differently from like the fifth time that you guys met?
I think the fans will still select, their best 11, and one lucky fan will get the opportunity of a lifetime to be on the bench and lead his team. And any system, they want on the day, whether it's 3-5-2, 4-4-2, or 4-3-2-1, we are professionals, and we need to honor that and play to our best of our ability. But most importantly, we need to show, energy and passion.
As a captain of the team, what do you say to the champion coach on that particular day, as well to the team?
Yeah, to the champion coach, it's well done for making it. And as a team, we'll welcome you with open arms. We'll respect you like we respect our head coach, and you'll be one of us, and we trust that you will learn a lot, and will also help you become a better person in the future.
Thanks, coach.